A deadly collision on the Delaware River in Philadelphia caught on tape. Take a look at this. A tour boat stranded in midstream was run into by a barge nearly 2 years ago. Awful sight. The video just came out before a lawsuit goes to trial. In the video, you can see a crew member jumping off that duck boat just before impact.